Head up to the top of Middle Park, Lou. Take these headsets so I can be in your ear all the way, bitches. See, bro, it's good to hang with you. I'm really happy you're along on this ride.
Maury, bro, are you fucking with me?
Come on, little B. Hey, what do you take me for? It's good to have Lopez along too, right? Hey, the three amigos.
You're two men and a little cunt.
Yeah, you hear that, Brucey? He called you a little cunt.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about him, bro.
Don't bring down a positive energy, Lopez. Me and my brother are having fun today.
Yeah, man, we are. We should do this more often, bro.
Oh, B, shit. Before I forget, there's this email that I got that I thought you'd be interested in.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Well, you see, it's this doctor. He's a fucking genius. Yeah, he says he's made this pill that is gonna sort out that penis problem you got.
Fuck off, Maury. I thought you were being cool, bro.
No, no, I am, bro. I swear it. No, this guy can extend your hose by at least 2 to 3 inches. Hey, call me an asshole, right? I'd be really psyched if my bro was bagging a 4-inch punch. How's that for cool?
Shut up, Maury.
The one thing you do got going for you is those roid ravaged beans in your sack.
Yeah, anything would look big hanging next to those peanuts, right? Huh? Am I right?
Shut the fuck up, Maury!
pathetic. You see this guy, Lopez? What did I tell you?
Yeah, I don't know, bro. I tend to stop listening when you open your mouth.
Remind me again what you paid for that place in Broker, Brucey.
Huh?
Oh, and the garage, too. How much did you pay?
I don't want to talk about it.
And, what are those properties worth now?
I said I don't want to talk about it, okay?
Shit! There's my boy, the loser. Break down my car, man.
Here, have fun.
Gentlemen, is a wrap!